ready? Man, this is your boy, Hot Sauce out here, Joker Jam TV. Sauce Vision. You already know what it is. You know how we get down. I'm actually on my way in the Power 92, man. We finna drop this interview down. Just let them know what we got coming up for Joker Jam. Just let them know what we got coming on. For, you know, our next comedy jams, man. That's what we doing right now. But this is your boy, Hot Sauce. You know what I do. I'm about to get in here real quick. Get these interviews out.
Check it out.
Let them know what I'm doing. You got to be world-class fly. Not just regular fly. World-class fly. Joker Jam TV. Your boy, Hot Sauce. Come on, man. You see what we out here getting in.
Yeah. Don't be blowing me up, nigga. I ain't getting no.
If it ain't about the money,
ain't no use to you ringing my line. Stop wasting my time.
If it ain't about the money,
nah, I can't even hear what you say. I ain't finna do shit.
If it ain't about the money,
bitch, you can miss me with it. Bitch, nigga, miss me with it. Turn it, turn it, turn it. I pack an 11, I pack an 11.
I boom,
turn it. I'm riding a gator, my shoes are deceptive.
No, no, what they say?
I'm sound like the reverend, I shoot at the reverend.
Hey,
man's out the grocery store, they stuff with ladies.
Hey, bro. Hey.
Yo, we got my peoples live in the building, man. Show your love for Chicago's own comedian, man. Hot Sauce!
Yeah! Yeah! First, start getting called Hot Sauce because I did not want to be called a condiment. But in 8th grade, I'll never forget it, this girl named Sierra, she was beautiful, and she, you know, I was in the hallway, and she said, I like hot sauce, and I was like, she wasn't talking about the condiment, she was actually talking about me, and from that point on, I was like, you know what, I guess this name gonna work out. I definitely always been funny, but my uncle actually started promoting comedy shows, and different shows, you know, poetry shows and stuff like that down there in St. Louis. And, that's where I actually went from, St. Louis. And you probably seen me on BET Comedy View, hosted by Kevin Hart, called One Might Stand. Also, Comedy Central, Russell Simmons Presents. Also, The Laugh Mob Showcase on Showtime, off of Tracy Morgan, which is also amazing. Since the experiences in comedy that I've experienced heartache out here, man, because you can't have no girlfriend out here in this game, because it's so hard. 5 years, I see myself engaged, kids on the way or something. To not be funny would be I don't know what I would do if I was not funny right now. I don't know what that'd be crazy. That'd be crazy. That's my greatest fear, not being funny. What's up with it, baby?
Man, I'm good, man. Welcome to Raw Radio. Welcome back, brother, to Raw Radio. Salute. Let the people know exactly the company, the name of the company, what you guys exactly do, fam, for those who don't know.
Oh, man, this is your boy, Hot Sauce, Brandon Hot Sauce, Glover, who don't know. We out here with Joker Jam TV. If you don't actually know what we do, and Joker Jam Comedy, we throw some of the hottest shows at the Alhambra Theater right now. Actually, we on the Sunday nights. They're going crazy right now. Everybody's coming out. We've had actually people like Coco Brown, Rob Stapleton, Damon Williams, Deion Cole. Everybody's been wrestling with us.
No doubt.
So just come check us out.
No doubt. Salute. And also want to thank them. Salute these brothers, man. Clap it up for them. One of the sponsors of the future concert. They will have a booth and everything, doing a big promotion thing at the UIC Forum, September 11th. Clap it up.
Yeah!
Tune with Joker Jam Comedy. You will get a tune with the brother Hot Sauce as well. So salute to that, man. Also, I'll let the people know how they can log on, check you guys out, the website, everything. Let them know.
Oh, that's the website is JokerJamComedy.com to come check us out. October 19th, we actually have a show coming out real soon. We actually getting the lineup together. It's actually gonna be an Alhambra crazy theater. Like, it's gonna be like something that the Every Crown is gonna be
right.
Throw or the Chicago Theater. It's gonna be crazy.
No doubt. Salute, man. That's where the Joker Jam made some noise for him, man. Frank, I see you, the whole team.
Right,
salute,
right.
Boy. I didn't know Frank was in the field. What up, family? We have Mike. What up, family? Salute the Joker Jam, baby. That's what it is. Salute, man. Raw Radio. Radio Power 92, man. Salute the Hot Sauce as well. Keep doing what you're doing. Continue success to you, man. Mad little man, respect, man. I heard a lot of great things about you, young brother.
Oh, so man, keep doing what you're doing, man.
Big ups to Miss Sherelle as well. Oh, and I got the Joker Jam models. What else y'all got? Y'all got serious. They got Joker Jam milk. That's what it is. Let's go. It's on Radio Power 92.
This is your boy, Brandon Hot Sauce Glover. And this is Joker Jam TV.
Money ain't shit when it's wealth next to it. Wealth ain't shit when it's health next to it. In the lane with nobody else next to it. Ain't get here by myself, lot of help next to it. Word of chilly chill, that's myself, let's do it. First and 15th, ENT, FNF music. I'm number 5, A nigga, let's do it. Don't say my name, let's be sitting next to it. Anything look good with a titty next to it. And a titty got a face that's pretty next to it. Riding around town, something really exclusive. Bump a little pop with some digging next to it. Nigga, that's love with a twist next to it. Nigga, that's a blood with a clip next to it. At the Bulls game like a tree gift next to it.